You shake my nerve and you're rattling my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, oh what a thrill. Getting this crazy, crazy balls of fire.
I come from a background of musicians. My mum and dad played when they were young, and I think it was a natural progression for me. I started when I was seven, so it's really part of my life and the fabric of what I do.
Stuck on you. I got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Get some more of my way.
The future for me is absolutely entertaining, a lot bigger crowds, more weddings.
Sweet. Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and just the way you look tonight.
You know, that's one of the things, you know, my mentors, Billy Joel, Elton John, a lot of those players, I grew up in the 80s and 90s.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
So they really influenced, you know, my style of music and how I entertain and perform today.
It's
the intimacy and the excitement that you've got to try to encapsulate in your performance and emulate that out to the crowd and really go with it.